conservation is at a critical junction right now. As humanity increases pressure on wild places and wildlife, we really view technology as a force multiplier for groups who have boots on the ground protecting wildlife globally.
Well, the role of technology in the last 2 years has accelerated tremendously.
Traditionally in conservation, camera traps have been used for a very long time, but what's changed in the recent years is the availability of camera traps that can send images in real time.
The camera will send the picture through the GSM network into our cloud, which will result in artificial intelligence algorithm that the photo runs through. The ground team will then get the alert. You've got the exact position and location of the camera. The guys will know which direction the perpetrators are moving in.
The ability to run it through advanced AI analytics, that has proven incredibly valuable because we can now alert the wardens so that they can go make an interdiction before a shot has been fired.
The AI capability of doing human recognition is absolutely brilliant. We know that it's not going to be perfect all the time, but it's damn close to that.
One thing that's helped a lot in the past couple of years is the Mega Detector AI model created by Microsoft AI for Earth.
Working with the Microsoft AI for Earth team has been incredible. We began the relationship by providing them with a deep catalog of images. They were able to take that information and train their AI modules.
The GPU providing that power for processing the photos has really been essential to what we do. It gives us accurate results, and that's essential for being able to get that information quickly into people's hands. Our WPS watch system is all hosted in Azure. That provides a lot of benefits in terms of having all the various tools that are needed all in one place.
But I think we are going to see a lot more technology and the role it plays in modern day conservation globally.